let's get cracking. What do I need to do? I need to reach 20 million in part value, release them with 52 resilience. 52. Yeah, it's 59, so I've got that one, I can release that. That takes care of that contract. Just hope it... I need more than one.
It's a balancing act, I get it, we all do. My point is, you need to provide the right amount of space for your dinosaurs. And this small enclosure ain't cutting.
Okay, I'll make it bigger. Population needs social, so it needs another one. Can I extend that? Looking like I can't, to be fair. Research is complete. What else research do I need to do? Buildings, yeah, I'm not bothered about that. Upgrades. That. And that's it. Okay, not bad. Least correct with the rating 30. I don't want to release one of them because they're absolutely a pain in the ass. Everyone else's comfort seems to be okay. We'll release another one of them. Let's see. Might be my downfall. We can go on an expedition and do Triceratops, Dracox. You can do Dilophosaurus or whatever it's called. I love this game. Trying not to go bankrupt though, like I did last time. That's gone off for an expedition, hasn't it? I get 3 stars, I think I unlocked the other island. Great wealth there, yep. Jumped up by a lot. At value. I can actually put now one of these in. Not along there, I can't. Bit along here. No. Put it there. We're not going to see anything. Can I pop it there? Oh, come on. Plenty of room. Ah, you just... put it there. Well, I could put it there because I can move this. What is it worth getting rid of? I'm just moving it, aren't I? So what are we earning on that? So what I'll do is I'll pop one on here. Feeders. I'm close to the feeders so that they can see what's going on. Yeah, that's not gonna go there. Can't even squeeze it though, because I don't think I'll get the path around it. I mean, I can try. No, I'm not gonna get the path around it. Here? Get rid of you.
This new contract could prove valuable to
the I have a casual 40 million just sat there killing. What's this? Use an expedition center to unearth at least two small herbivore fossils. I can do that. What I'm trying to do is get the park value up, but don't know how I'm going to do that. I heavily overcrowded park with poor capacity rating, so visits is increased or till. Gift shops, nothing else unlocked. Do with getting an arcade and that, a toy shop. I want scenery, scenery's not going to do nothing. Gyro station. Really need to research that. Don't think I can research it though. Not just yet, I can't. Missing research. Buildings upgrades, not that. Is it a center transport power? Where would I find that? Under this, I think. In attractions, yeah, there. Right, okay. Requirements not met, so can't do that. Oh, there's some frilly things. I like them. Funky them. I need to unearth herbivores, so I'm just gonna throw it. Anything anyone's doing it? Nope. No more dig sites around. Don't think we get any more until we unlock the other islands, so I'm just gonna throw it on that. See what it finds. Not ready to bait it again. No, not that one, that one. Hit it when they fail. Storm protection's good. Ish. Sounds good. Wonder if we can build a hotel down here. That way you could see. No. Be nice if I could pop one there. The visibility of the dinosaurs. It's not happening. Has it gone down a half star? Poor satisfaction. What's poor now? If Everything seems alright. So has its same poor satisfaction. Maybe food, drink and stuff up. Get that up. So I can reduce the prices a bit. That one done.
I guess this means congratulations are in.
Sell you. Get you. That put me up a bit. No poor satisfaction. Not sure why though. Restrooms. Maybe restrooms. I need some more. Some more restrooms. Some more plot point. No, there's a restroom there already. Put one over here. Put one there. Help out. Has that failed? It's not. That's good, let's release you. I'm gonna show it out for overcrowding, but... Eho. Yeah, your comfort's really down, so you're getting really peed off. Lonely, that's why. Hey, you're not lonely no more. There we go. Should go back up.
With this animal, the Corythosaurus, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.
Okay. I need to send you back out because I need some more of that. Release stuff. I'm not saying the names because I'm just going to butcher them.
Let's not argue with $3,000 small stuff.
Profit a minute.
Looking at the big picture,
okay.
This is a solid contract.
Navigation. Oh. It requires a 3-star on this. I'm getting that 3-star though. Can't release any more into you. Way too big. Huge. There's so many in there, it's not gonna... gonna be overcrowded, they're gonna whinge. Population's pretty low though for them. Could incubate two of them. Gotta be a rating over what? 30. See if I can get a rating over 30. Rating 34. That doesn't really matter, I can do that. Rating 35. 36. 37, 38. You on 40, 41. Over 30, yeah, that's well enough. Incubate two of them. Oh, it's gone down again. Still poor satisfaction, I don't. Food rating, fun rating. Oh, it all varies, doesn't it? We've got too many going. Too many working? Not many in there. When you sell them instead. Fossils. Extract you, sell you. You can go back out. ...54% on the Velociraptor. Carry on doing that for a bit. Give me an idea. Release you, release you. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, I think.
You got a knack for solving problems. That's a valuable skill.
Oh, dinosaurs died. He's died. Oh, he died of old age. How old was it?
I wanted to tell you how much I appreciate
66? Nice. Science division. So I guess I just did. Alright, so I've done it. Incubate, release, and enclose together Velociraptor and Dilophosaurus. That's fine, I can do that. Let's get rid of you. And then incubate. I need to release you.
Up for the challenge, I see. Good. This task is
incubate,
strength
of a mammoth thing.
See, we're setting up a situation in which we will have dinosaurs in competition. Kinetic action, like it happens in nature. Survival of the fittest.
Everything seems to be alright apart from the Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus is going to kick off.
You'll need to incubate, hatch, and house dinosaurs.
Oh, I don't
want to
pilot it, you idiot.
Are we crossing a line here? Because it feels like we're crossing a line, creating the conditions for these animals to engage one another? To use their primal, instinctual drive to hunt and kill as a testing ground for what?
Beavers need doing. Ranger team. Wait, what? Why is there no power?
Who turned out the lights?
Great. Let me stick another one of these power things down. Connects it to the path going. Turn the power back on. Is it tranquilize it? Have we done it? You done your task? Yep. Need to get rid of you. Because you're gonna kick off and I'm not having you kicking off. Far are you from finishing? Feeders need doing, which feeder? The feeder. Come on, give me the power. Come on, today would be nice. Release you. Why is it still saying it needs 3 power? Sabotage. What? Oh, I've done it. Oh, wait, what?
If you like a challenge, and I mean, who doesn't? Well, I don't. But you, this place sounds perfect for you. Isla Tacaño.
Looks like we're going to a new island.
There's another island near here, where an amusement park was built over the bones of an abandoned one. Spared no expense, as Hammond would say. A biological preserve. Yeah, you may have heard about it. At least, the stuff that wasn't classified.
Well, we're 950 grand in debt. Let me get rid of all this crap because I'm gonna start fresh. To succeed where they failed. You'll need to carefully consider how to make money if you want to turn this into a profitable endeavor. Yeah, I can do that in a minute. Once I figure this out. Ready you, get rid of you. Can we stick a path back in? That's got no power. Viewing gallery. It's not even got a fence. What is this kind of shit? Oh, now he's got a fence. Let's stick some power down. Power. Across here. That. Now got power. What else hasn't got power? Monorail as well. Right. See, I can't afford a substation because I need to research it. It's not going to go well. That can go.
I'm not a fan of long walks.
Yeah, but the monorail can go, mate. I don't want it. Increase your transport coverage and help us all take a load off. Way too soon. That's it. Clam me back some money. I've got a power station up there. What's that shelter? I'll keep that in. What's another power, large substation? Can I bring you across to that? Right, that's powered. Right. Are we on a million? Can incubate some truthium and mimus things. Get a few of them going. I need Operations, Expedition Center, Fossil Center, Research Center. See you, I can get in time. Need an expedition. Do I need an expedition? Yeah, I can earn money on an expedition. Put you there. That. And Fossil One if I can afford it. Just can stick you there. They're ready to release, so we can earn a bit of money on them. No feeders down at the moment, so need to do some feeders. Let me see what I've got. I think they're expensive, these feeders. Of course they are. $150,000. Nice. We'll be bringing in some money anyway. I'll let that catch itself up. In fact, what's this powering? It seemed really down there. Let's get rid of that. And that. And that. Not powering anything. As is that. As is that. Oh. Stick some food. Eat us down. What's your comfort like? That'll do for now. How much am I making? From profit. I need to make more of that. Don't have enough to do fossil expedition just yet, I don't think. New ones open? Yeah, what the fuck is that? I've got quite a few over here. Oh, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Bit of a T-Rex, oh yes. Gonna be slow and painful at the moment. Got enough money together. I've got fossils. Interesting. I mean, I can extract them later. I sell them and just earn a bit of money off them. And then I can put in. Can I put any guest stuff in? Nope. No operations. Can't really put anything in. Oh, I could put a clothes shop in. I should bring in some income. Let me see. $35. I up it. A little bit more. I think that's the max. Let that run for a bit. And a bit of money on that. He's doing alright. Viewing galleries open. Nearly at 1 star. More income. That one. Guest count's 206. Satisfaction, I can fix that in a minute. And poor variety, I can fix that. It's not a problem. It's not doing too bad. Cutting up the price a little bit. Oh, there we go. Bit more income. Maybe you can't click on the guests and see what they want. I wanna close the park. Why would I wanna close the park? There's a random path there that I can get rid of. Scrimp and scrape every little bit of cash I can get. On there. All the one. So, nothing really going up there, so I can get rid of you, and you. Oh, no, I need that. That's for the fucking power. I forgot about that. We only need this one going around here, do we? That's just a waste of path. That's a waste of path because they can just go that way around. What's down here? There's nothing down here, I don't think. Nope. Get rid of all this path. Fine. $20,000. There's a storm. It'll be not. Put storm defences in. $100,000 for one storm defence. Stick it here, it'll cover most of these buildings. Check the power first. Well, the total used is 40, so we've got 20 available. That's not too bad. The only thing about starting a new island, it's just so slow. Sell them signs? No. Okay. A check. How is this clothes shop doing? Oh, 11 people. Let's drop the price a bit. More people in. Overall profit, $7,000. I mean, $7,000 a minute's not too bad, I suppose. I really, really need to save up for one of them, though. Not much I can do at the moment. Need a ranger team as well to do that. So much. So much to do. So little time. How is it? Max at the moment near enough. Things are all yellow. They're doing good. Yes, I know my finances. I'm fully aware of them. If I get rid of trees, does it cost me? I think it does. Excuse me? I'm not going to chance it, actually. Oh, well, I'm that close. It would be foolish. That's locked in the... I've got... Incubate and hatch and release three new dinosaurs. A lot of money. I could do some more Truth and Mimus. Providing they don't fail. But they shouldn't do. They should be good. Do another one. Will you shoot? Oh no, not one of them. Jesus. It's pushing my star up a bit. That's pretty good. Income. 10 grand. Not bad at all. How many have I got? Oh, they can have loads of population. That's good. Knock this out. Get 250 grand for this. Knock that storm defense out. We got. That's that done. Now I can get a storm defense, which will cover a majority of these. Let's see. We have to do all of them in one go. Nice. Get off that. 100 grand. Basically paid for itself. Can I get no, I can't afford anything else yet. Or too expensive. Buy anything guess wise? A gift shop? Grab a gift shop. Oh, 54%. Are you for real? Unbelievable. That just covers them. I need it to cover that building and that building. I don't think it's gonna do. I know, yeah. That's more than half there. It's covering what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 buildings, and there's like only 3 buildings left that's not covered. It's just a kick in the teeth. Like, ain't happening, mate. Put the price up a bit on that. That's some more income. Now I have to buy another one. Put it somewhere to try and cover. I don't know whether to cover this, just cover this building and then other buildings. Oh, it's on 50%. What the? What am I doing? Pressing S instead of A. I could put one there. And then future buildings will be covered. That's just cost 200 grand, but it also gives me cover. It's worth it in the long run, I suppose. What's my income like now? 31 grand. Nice. Extra 100 grand there.
Exactly what I needed. Well done.
Yeah, it just cost me over 200 grand, love. Could at least give me the 100 grand, 200 grand back. I'm gonna use this pen for small ones, and then down here build the bigger one. Capture sound of what? The mic? It's like full, you should be able to hear it. Oh, okay, why? I can... That better? Turn it all the way up, see if that works. Is that any better? There you go there. See if that's any better for you. Alright, we're near enough 200 grand now. Still can't build anything yet. Got a fast food? Clothes shop, gift shop. Go restaurant because it might be a little bit better to be food wise.
Dr. Dewar here with another contract for you to look over.
Herbivore, okay.
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
I hope we've got enough power for this one. I should have. Let me see. Not that one, that one. 4 available. Just gonna be on the cusp of the power. Let's up the price on that. Yeah, I upped the gain a bit as well, so it should sound a little bit louder. I didn't know it was that low, to be honest. Alright, let's go off an expedition and do a herbivore one. Whatever that is, we'll go for that. I know, yeah, cheers. I can't talk loud anyway because Emma's asleep, but when I'm back at home, I'll be a lot louder. Just don't want to disturb her. $33,000. Not too shabby, that. I need Ranger team next. $100,000 though. No, I'm going home tomorrow. Well, in a few hours. I'll be going home for about 11 a.m. A lot of work to do. And this should be coming back in a minute, then I get, what, I think 50 grand, is it? Oh, 125 grand, that's not bad. Oh yeah, without a doubt. Close enough. A-D-E-L-E. You put an extra L, but I knew what you meant. Right, so that's bumped my money up, and then...
I've heard good things about the expedition.
Ah, okay. So it's like a Triceratops thing.
Of course you too. I'm not forgetting, just prioritizing. Here's a reward as thanks for what you've accomplished on Isla Tacaño.
Not doing too bad though, 1.5 star already. In fact, I can put you back out. We can go for another species. One of them. Am I earning money on that restaurant? I'm not doing too bad. Can I off it a bit? Every penny helps. I need to buy one of them next. At 500 grand, it's damn expensive. I'm hoping to find some like silver or something like that that I can sell on. Should give me enough money then to help me out. Still around 34 grand income. Isn't bad. What's going to do? I was going to do with that. Poverty and all that. We've got good on this though. One of 12 varieties. Let's see. Oh, they're one of them big long necks. I like them. Extra 100 grand there. What else do I need to do? Dig site, okay. That's easily done. I can put that back out now. Put it over there. Extra 100 grand. Extract these ones. For now, you've done the first. That is a job well done. I still need to save up money. For that again. Need to dig somewhere it's cheaper. 60 grand. Probably the cheapest.
I like this contract. You should too.
What is that? Don't think I've come across that. It's not over there. It's not there. It's not over there neither. Okay. Sorry, you saying that? I don't even know where. Don't even have a dig site for it. Can't do it. What do I need to build up entertainment? See what they've got. Do that one again. Revenge's team. You should be too. I really need that power up first. So damn expensive. It's gonna cut my income down now. on, hurry up. Taking forever. Oh, gameplay is paused. As if it pauses, it won't do that. Oh, it didn't pause it. Never mind. He's got 6 left. I need about £1 million. Take 10 power, I've only got 1 power left. I'm gonna have to put the power station down. I have to do put it up here. What? Not that way. I need to save up 400 grand. That's gonna be fun. My income's gonna drop to about 20 grand or something. Okay. Not by much actually, I thought it was going to be worse than that. Bump the price up a bit. Bump the price up on that a bit. That's a sweet spot. Well, 93 is a sweet spot on that. 484. 2584 on that. One point, my star rating. I need to get these dinosaurs up. I don't think I've got anything cheap that I can do. Nope. No, they're all expensive. I need to collect some more geons for that.
Offer this contract to just anyone. so at least review it.
Extra 100 grand if that pays off, which it should do. My profits have just took a slump. That was a hard nosedive, that. Just a waiting game now. To get Ranger Station.
Just making the most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Maybe a coffee, that sort of thing. Cream and two sugars.
Once the loot be right back.
I couldn't think of anyone else I'd rather offer this contract to than you. Hmm? That's no lie. It's not really the truth either, but whatever.
Oh no, disease has broken out. Oh no, 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 this is not good. Definitely not good. They're all gonna die. Don't think I'm going to get this in time. They're all gonna die. I don't even know what to do. Two of them's on low health.
Reliable power makes this whole place work smoothly. And you taking on that contract, well, that was some smooth action on your part as well.
Yeah. Not far off, come on. Oh, no one's dying. It's this one. Might be able to save the others if I do this in time. Quicker.
You and I make a great team. I present the contracts, you complete them, everybody wins. So how about we rack up another win, huh?
Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Grand, what? Do it myself? Get. I didn't put a gate down. How the hell am I going to get in? And try and do it through the fence. Nope. Every time I do it, it's costing me money. Shit. Can't get in. Why didn't I think of this? What the fuck? can't even glitch through it or anything. That's ridiculous. I'm gonna have to sell some of that. What can I sell? I can sell one of them. And then 80 grand. Yeah, I can sell that socket. Three of them died. Great.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Can I incubate another one quickly? I think the bodies just disappear after a bit. Oh dear. It's not GG yet. Yeah, I'm losing money and 27 grand in the pisser, but I can do it. This one's nearly done. Release that. Should bump it up a bit. Oh, getting a tiny bit of a star. No, we're losing 30 grand each time. Oh, hang on. Not some sales. Slowly picking back up by the looks of it. Who's got this? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to do it. No, not a task, what are you doing?
No, I'm earning money now. Well, I've got money. Let's resupply that. Auto mod. Right. Still hemorrhaging money. 10 grand, it's not too bad. See if I can incubate something else. Too expensive for that. Great. Still hemorrhaging money. Get more people in. No dinosaurs are ill, so that's good. $7,000, I know I'm losing $7,000, but... it should pick back up. Losing $4,000 now. Come on. Up. Can I do another Struthi Mimimus thing? Struthi Mimimus. Whatever it's called.
There's a new job available, and I know just the person to do it.
More buildings can only mean more opportunities. Go for it.
Yeah, like I need you to tell me that. Losing money. I think I should be earning money now. Oh, losing $436. I mean, it's not great, but not too bad. Restroom, how much is that going to cost me? 150k, okay. Oh, come on, I need to get this out of the way. More people in the park. Punish me enough. Losing more money now. Yeah. I could do that. Try and get a photo of that. BF. BF. Oh, shit house. Just ignore me. I'm not here. That's an extra grand, that'll keep me afloat a little bit. Come on, come and eat. back off of it. Yes, that helped me out.
Nice photo.
Extra 100 grand there.
That's how we do. Am I right?
And I'm in profit. Perfect. What a like. Think about anything else yet. Nothing cheap. So let's stick down with something that I can guess it was. Oh. Can't do that either. Yep. Fact is though, I'm earning money. Not much, but I'm earning some. Nearly went bankrupt. Let's save up now to buy the buildings back that I had to sell. This game is so unforgiving sometimes. Now, come on, $1,400. So unpainful. I'll do it. No, not that one. This one, so give. Oh, I can grab that. Close shop. Extra income. It should get the guests happy, then that means more people come into the park. I've already gone up a couple hundred dollars.
New contract was made for a
sure no deaths. I can do that. Makes 100 grand coming.
I know firsthand what happens when we cannot provide safety for our guests, and I never want to experience that again.
Yeah, no worries, love. Got no cannibals, so that's not gonna happen. Our money should be going up now. Just off three grand. Getting there. Again. It's a shame you can't move these. All you can do is delete them. Told you, Alpha, it wasn't GG. Didn't listen to me though, did you? It was nearly GG though, to be fair. How many times have you done it, GG? And then I have to try and prove you wrong. I mean, he gives me the motivation, so it helps out, so I do appreciate that. I thought it was dead then, it's sleeping. Right, you should be earning more money now, so I can bump you up a little bit. A little bit more. Yeah, I'll do. How about you? I'll bump you up a little bit more. Squeeze every penny out of them. Can't afford an expedition, can't afford nothing just yet. But I think I'm gonna leave it there and come back to it tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching.